These majestic butterflies are native to North America and Europe, with populations also found in Asia and Australia. They are known for their distinctive features, including a pattern of dark markings on a brightly colored back and wings. The tortoiseshell butterfly has fascinated humans for centuries. The name tortoise and shell comes from the distinctive pattern on their wings, which look like the skin of a turtle's shell. They are also known as tortoiseshell butterflies because their wings have darker markings on a lighter ground color. The life cycle of a tortoiseshell butterfly consists of several stages. Eggs are laid on the ground and hatch into tiny caterpillars. These caterpillars feed on leaves and spend most of their lives underground. When they pupate, they emerge as beautiful butterflies, ready to fly the open sky. The lifespan of a tortoiseshell butterfly is typically between 1 and 2 years. They are attracted to the light and are often found near human habitations. However, they are not hunted by humans, and their populations are growing steadily. Despite their beauty and fascinating life cycle, the tortoiseshell butterfly is facing threats from habitat loss, climate change, and pesticides. It is essential to protect these majestic creatures and their habitats to ensure that they continue to thrive for generations to come. In conclusion, the tortoiseshell butterfly is a true gem of the natural world.